The ingredients I'll be using today are a pork tenderloin. I got this one on sale for a great price. I have some feta, which I will crumble, half a bell pepper, some garlic cloves, some green onion. I'll be wrapping it in some bacon, and I also have some Greek seasoning.